Now, by accessing the drilling section through the milling or the turning, because I've got drilling in both of those, it's going to come up to a main drilling menu of drill point length, which is going to be based off of drill diameter and drill point angle, how much that point length is, and spot drill diameter, whatever diameter you'd like to have after the hole is in there, again, based upon the desired chamfer and the spot drill angle, it's going to figure how deep you need to go with the point. Then we can come into some center drill information for double aught through number 10s. It gives you body diameter, drill length, and overall length for standard length center drills. Now this information comes in here. Let's just say we're using a number 1 center drill. When it's done, after the hole is drilled, I want to have a chamfer of this big, based upon industry standard lengths of the pilot length. Here's how deep I need to go with a number 1 center drill to achieve a certain diameter. So all of those are in here, along with tap drill sizes. We'll come right back to that. This can get a little lengthy.